Hey guys, it's Lisa and welcome to my channel. Today we're going to make some quilt ornaments. I have some quilts that I bought in estate sale that are in rough shape. So I decided to make some shabby chic ornaments with them. So all I did was cut some different shapes out, and this is one of the shapes that I cut out, and I just kind of drew them out on cardboard and then cut the quilt. And as you can see, I've starched them, but I made the starch homemade. And what I do is just put 1 cup of cold water in a saucepan and 1 heaping tablespoon of cornstarch, and stir that while it's cold, and then turn up the heat and let it cook until it starts to thicken. And then you just dip your fabric in and just kind of wring that out and lay it flat to dry. And it works super well. And there's very little money in it. So I was going to buy some liquid starch and decided to try a recipe from Pinterest, and that one really worked. And obviously you let it cool down before you put your fabric in. And I just kind of laid them flat to dry. Now, I will say it took a couple of days for them to dry completely, but then I laid some on aluminum foil and put them in the oven. And just kind of baked them at 2 or 250 until they dried. So that's a quick way to dry them. But here I'm just kind of layering up some laces on this. So I'm just embellishing. And here, because I didn't want this straight bottom, I just put some lace and let it hang down a little bit lower, because as it turns out, I wanted my angel to be a little bit longer. So I just kind of glue that to the bottom, and I'm just going to layer laces and things like that on these. I've did different shapes. I did some hearts and a butterfly, and I've actually done more shapes than these, but that's what I'm going to be doing on here. And I think I'm layering lace here over these wings because I feel like it gives them more of a dainty look. I think a shape that would be pretty that I haven't done yet would be the shape of a Victorian boot. And if you don't feel comfortable drawing these shapes, then just print something from your computer that some sort of shape there, and blow it up to the size that you need. But most of these shapes, because they're kind of primitive, you just want to give the illusion of the item. So most of these are very simple to draw out. And now I'm just gonna show you how I've embellished different ones. And I'm not gonna talk through this. I'm just gonna let you watch. and I decided to add a shabby bow to this one.
Thank you.
I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I hope to see you in the next. Thank you so much for watching. Have a great evening, and God bless you and your family.